I'm about to be so much more than a villain of the week.
Mm-hmm.